I have noticed in recent years with our younger students are increasingly impatient, a little bit impatient with the result. I try to remind people all the time, this is a lifelong journey that we practice ballet, whether you have a career or have no career. I have people taking a 6 o'clock in the morning class and then go to work. They get a 90-minute class in before they go to their regular work. It's become a part of their life. And when that happens, something magic will happen. So what we cannot think is that we start questioning ourselves if just something goes wrong today or this week. I couldn't feel it this week. My turn was off this week. My turn was not good today. And they get troubled, get bothered. The bad things will happen. What do you do? Is it today your turn didn't go well, or your port-au-bras didn't go as pretty as you felt, and then you just said, you know, that's not good, and the ballet done me wrong today, it's not for me. You know, just like in every other art form, sculpture, polishing, takes long time to create something. Even it's done, something still needs to happen. Fine-tuning, the polishing, one stroke at a time. This is the same thing. I always refer to tondu on the floor. It's like a sculpture, sanding whatever that they try to create. But what we try to create is this body right here. Bones, blood, skin, and most of all, we have our feelings, emotions, sensitivity to anything, temperature, moisture, everything. So this is the most difficult object to create, to carve, to make our shape, our piece out of a human body. And I think this is an incredible journey.